Hey guys, this is Colton with North Island Nissan, and today I'm doing a walk around on a 2019 Nissan Qashqai. Behind me, I've got the beautiful Monarch Orange and an SL trim level, which is the fully loaded model for the year, so it comes with things like a full leather interior. All the Qashqais offer a 2-liter four-cylinder engine in them, quite fuel-efficient vehicles, and this one does offer very nice machine-cut aluminum alloy rims too. The SL model also comes with LED headlights, and you do get the fog lights down below. Coming around to the side, you'll notice there are pedestrian blinkers along the side here, and a camera off the side mirror for the 360 camera too, so you do get the all-around view camera in it. They do offer a push-button start, so there is a button on the door handle here that will lock and unlock the vehicle, and combined with the push-button start, you'll never need to take the keys out of your pocket. Going into the interior, it does offer a power driver seat. Again, you do get that full leather interior. It also offers intelligent cruise control and ProPilot Assist as well, which will actually kind of help you drive. It's a really, really cool feature. If you haven't tested it out yet, I highly recommend it. And lots of other features are in there as well. Remote start, heated seats, heated steering wheel. They really, really pack a lot of features into these fully loaded models. If you are a family, and you need to fit people in the back seats, there's quite spacious back seats in here. This is one of the largest vehicles in the segment, which means it offers quite a large cargo capacity room and good leg room for those back seats as well. There are 3 seats along the back, or there is a cup holder that folds down in the center as well. And then one of my favorite parts about the Qashqais is actually the cargo room that they have in them. So this is the divide and hide portion of the Qashqai in the cargo area. So as you can see, there are 2 panels here that you can get extra storage space underneath, which is really handy. The other thing you can do with the divide portion of it is that you can actually put that one straight up and down. So if you want to divide things like your bread and your milk, you can keep them separated that way. For myself, I also own a Nissan Qashqai, and I've got a German Shepherd dog that rides in the back. And for him, it's really great because he sits on top and I can still get cargo space underneath, so I don't completely lose my cargo area. So a few last things on the exterior here. This is an all-wheel drive model, and it does get the roof racks up top as well. Those crossbars are an extra accessory that you can get for the vehicle to make sure you're all set up for the ski season. A couple other things, they pack these vehicles with safety features too. So you get forward emergency braking in it, there's blind spot warnings, there's motion detectors for the 360 camera as well. And one of the probably the best things from that, with the forward emergency braking, you also get a 10% insurance or break on your insurance, which is nice with your basic insurance or ICBC, so you save a little bit of money there. If you'd like to take one of these out for a test drive, you can get a hold of myself. Again, my name is Colton, and you can reach us at 250-287-7272. Thank you very much, and have a great rest of your day.